Hello everyone, I'm Nuvoton FIE Owen. Today I will introduce MA35D1 integrated demonstration. This demo includes 6 different applications. Next on, I will introduce the operations and the scenarios about these apps.
We implement 6 demonstrations according to the features of MA35D1, which are video playback, HD video output, ML people counting, fast recognition and number counting, 2D accelerator, 2D hardware acceleration example, data security, improved data security with UpT, keyword spotting by RTP M4, use MA35 building M4 to perform keyword detection, VoIP, network phone example based on SIP. The example of H.264 video playback using the built-in H.264 decoder of MA35D1 to improve the ability of video playback. Supports up to 1080 pixels with 30 frames per second or 720 pixels with 60 frames per second. ML people counting shows the example of MA35D1 image processing. First, connect a video input device, which can be USB camera or CMOS sensor supported by MA35D1. Click ML people counting to enter the function. The control operations on the right side are video input source selection, resolution selection, people counting on or off. Now, turn on the function of people counting. MA35D1 will load the pre-trained cafe model. Use OpenCV to pass the image and get the position of face recognitions, and display the number of people on the screen. The example of 2D accelerator using the built-in 2D accelerator engine of MA35D1 to improve 2D drawing capabilities. Data security shows how MA35D1 verifies certification in UpT secure world to improve data security level. Click data security to enter the function. When the demo starts, the client application running on Linux will switch to UpT secure world and pass the certification to the corresponding trust application. And the trust application will verify the certification and return the results to the Linux client application. Here is the demonstration. Select the certification through the menu. Press the execute button and the verification results from TA function will be displayed on the upright of the screen. For the detailed process, please refer to flowchart below. The example of keyword spotting shows the cooperation between MA35D1 and real-time processor. The keyword analysis is performed by real-time processor, and the result is sent back to MA35D1, and MA35D1 enlarges the corresponding numbers on the screen. Now let's see how it works. Click keyword spotting. Click RTP keyword spotting start. Say the corresponding number.
1 2 3 4
MA35D1 integrated spare SIP user agent to support network video and audio transmissions based on SIP protocol. This example combines MA35D1 H.264 hardware accelerations and frame buffer overlay function. First, click on VoIP to enter the dialing screen. Confirm that the link app has been opened on the calling machine, and dial the IP of the device to make a video call, or you can dial MA35D1 through the mobile phone.
That's all for today's introduction. If you need more information, just contact us. Thanks for your watching.